Sokratis, that's a very good win in the end, but it was hard work, wasn't it?
Of course, it was very hard. The other team play well. They lose also a lot of chance. We won. We are very happy. We need to work harder. We need to improve. We know that some things is not going good, and we have to work harder. And we are in this way.
In the first half, you played three-man defense. How was that for you?
No, for me it's good because I played a lot of games there. Also in Borussia with Thomas Tuchel, I played a lot of games. And I think also it's one very good system. Our coach, the manager, he know well. He try a lot of things, and this is very good for the team. And I think that we are in a good road.
And for you, a very special evening as well, your first Arsenal goal.
Yes, it was lucky, thanks to Nacho. But yes, I opened the account.
But for a defender, I guess you're more pleased with a clean sheet, are you?
Of course, this is the most important. I'm very happy for today. Also for the last games that we keep well, but still we need to improve. The other team, they lose a lot of chance. We are lucky in the moment, of course. We know that we are lucky, but we have to work harder, and I think it's getting better.